The strange thing about these beasts is that they have the same way of walking like real animals. I didn't study real animals. I just tried to figure out what is mechanically the best way to walk. In the end, I want to have an animal which survives on its own. So by the time I will leave the planet, that these animals can live as a new specimen.